Nomina Anatomica, Wikipedia article audio. Nomina Anatomica was the international standard on human anatomic terminology from 1955 until it was replaced by Terminologia Anatomica in 1998. Editions. The IANC and the FCAT. 12th Congress. 13th Congress. Terminologia Anatomica. Modern use. In the late 19th century, some 50,000 terms for various body parts were in use. The same structures were described by different names, depending on the anatomist's school and national tradition. Vernacular translations of Latin and Greek, as well as various eponymous terms, were barriers to effective international communication. There was disagreement and confusion among anatomists regarding anatomical terminology. The first and last entries in the following table are not NA editions, but they are included for the sake of continuity. Although these early editions were authorized by different bodies, they are sometimes considered part of the same series. Before these codes of terminology, approved at anatomists' congresses, the usage of anatomical terms was based on authoritative works of scholars like Galen, Berengario de Carpi, Gaspard Bauerhin, Henel, Hyrtl, etc. The International Federation of Associations of Anatomists is the international body representing anatomical societies from throughout the world. The first Federative International Congress of Anatomy met in Geneva in 1903. The BNA and its various revisions remained standard international terminology until 1955. It contained 5,640 terms, of which 4,286 were unchanged from the BNA. The committee favored the BNA's orthograde orientation over the JNA's pronograde orientation, which led to a schism with veterinary anatomists, and the subsequent publication of the Nomina Anatomica Veterinaria in 1968. Around the time of the 12th Congress, a dispute arose over the editorial independence of the IANC. The IANC did not believe that their work should be subject to the approval of IFAA member associations. The types of discussion underlying this dispute are illustrated in an article by Roger Warwick, then Honorary Secretary of the IANC. What declined, however, was the influence of the IANC on anatomical terminology. The IANC published a 6th edition of Nomina Anatomica, but it was never approved by the IFAA. Instead, at the 13th Congress, the IFAA created a new committee, the Federative Committee on Anatomical Terminology. The FCAT took over the task of revising international anatomical terminology. The result was the publication, in 1998, of a new, updated, simplified and uniform anatomical terminology, the Terminologia Anatomica. The IANC was acknowledged in this work as follows. The Terminologia Anatomica is the joint creation of the FCAT and the member associations of the International Federation of Associations of Anatomists. The first edition, published in 1998, supersedes all previous lists. It is the international standard for anatomical terminology. The 39th edition of Gray's Anatomy explicitly recognizes Terminologia Anatomica. NA and its derivatives are still used in some contexts, and there remain some obstacles to universal adoption of TA. The TA is only available in Latin, English, and Spanish, while the NA is available in many additional languages, which has had an impact upon international adoption of TA, Terminologia embryologica is under development, but is not yet available. By contrast, multiple editions of Nomina Embryologica were published. Nomina Histologica underwent several editions. Until recently, there was no Terminologia Histologica. However, an edition was published in 2008. There is no Terminologia equivalent to the Nomina Anatomica Veterinaria.